Here we go. We took out all the old concrete, which was bordering around. It was sort of like a planter. Took that out. We're gonna go with some nice brick planter to match the existing porch. This is what it looks like. Here we go, finishing all the brick planter. This is what it looks like after demolishing and taking out the old one that was pretty much falling apart. And again, this is what it looks like for this section, all the way around.